this hour with a little frozen orange juice and Jan and Dean.
Best beauty.
Rock and roll artists start out performing other kinds of music. In the mid-50s, rock pioneers evolved from either rhythm and blues or country music. Whilst many early 60s acoustic folk singers later wound up in amplified rock bands. One more unusual case was legendary group The Who. They actually started out as a Dixieland jazz band called The Detours. By early 1965, they had changed their style musically and their name also. Later that year, as The Who, they produced their first number one hit, My Generation.
For another Sunday Super Gold Memory Maker with Noel McGrath very shortly.
That's Andy Williams. Can't get used to losing you. 1963 on 3DB. 'Vicky Lawrence from the Carabinette TV show did very nicely on the recording scene too with a couple. Lulu, the theme from the movie To Serve a Man. When I sigh for thee,
from the groovy graveyard of golden oldies, here is another 3DB memory maker with Noel McGrath.
Many successful lead singers from rock groups later become successful soloists. Prime examples are Frankie Valli from the Four Seasons, former lead vocalist with the Supremes' Diana Ross, and the Humble Pies' ex-frontman Peter Frampton. One perhaps lesser-known case was Len Barry, who started out as a lead singer with a Philadelphian group, the Dovells, who had a hit with Bristol Stomp. Of course, Len later produced his own hits, such as 1, 2, 3.
One, two, three.
Another Sunday Super Gold Memory Maker with Noel McGrath very shortly.
Seems that way, doesn't it? Cliff Richard, going to be a bachelor boy for a while yet. Well, he said he hasn't found the...
From the groovy graveyard of golden oldies, here is another 3DB memory maker with Noel McGrath.
Ray Charles' biggest hit by far was actually written by mistake. One night, Ray and his band were playing at a nightclub and it exhausted their repertoire. They still had a few minutes to kill, so Ray began improvising with a riff in the key of E. The band joined in and Ray virtually created What Did I Say spontaneously.
For another Sunday Super Gold Memory Maker with Noel McGrath very shortly.
And now, the Kodak Kindle.